The most valuable part of supportive care would probably be the companionship. They want to see you smile. They want to see you joke around, and while you're cooking breakfast with them, laughing with them, and knowing that you're there to help them and that you're there to take care of them and make their life a little bit easier now that they can't. It makes me feel good knowing that I'm helping them as much as they're helping me.
Home is possible. Let us show you how.